Hi. So it's taken about 2 years to finally get a sign for the store. And I decided to get a sign calling out people on their cheapness for using cheaper or crappier places to fix their phone, as you can see with this trolling sign. Now, what's truly ironic is that in spite of the fact that I paid about $6,000 to get this put in here, to replace the piece of shit plastic that was being held up by two pieces of wood when I moved here, the day I put a sign in the window about how we use better glass, my actual glass decides to crack. Can you zoom in on that big honking piece of shit on the right over there? Now, at the very least, I could use this as a gimmick. I could say, since luckily it cracked on the cheaper side of the sign, I could say, that's what happens when you use the cheaper iPhone repair guy. It cracks on its own. It could be a gimmick, or I could pay to replace it. But yeah, that is what my wallet crying looks like. You gotta laugh. That's it.
Cool, bye-bye.